Is that a Lamborghini? I can tell. $139 and $140. That's a sweet car right there, y'all. A Lamborghini. There it is, it's sweet. I couldn't tell by the windows though. That's a Ferrari, I think. I'm not sure. It's sweet looking. It's a fast looking car. I bet that sucker will scream like a scalded egg. And the sun is blazing. Doing the colluding. I can't really hear them. They're up to something though. I see in the whole yard is this one I'm standing next to right here. With a little bitty sycamore. With a black roof, that house is going to be hot in the summer.
It's
really digging that car. I'd rather have an old truck myself. There's an old beater where I could throw stuff in it and not worry about it. That way if I felt like the mailbox needed to come out, it would come out. Well, let's go back in. We had our little huddle. Kind of liking that car. Money man, there's you a car, buddy boy. I heard these cops were pretty decent, but the ones I met are tyrants. I only met three. One of them was okay, but the other two was a tyrant. And then I spoke to a sarge he wouldn't identify. What was his name? Maneth. Yeah, fuck you, Maneth. Eat a bag of dicks and choke on one. You need to identify. I don't consider you a cop if you don't identify. Alright, I guess we'll get on out of here. Not much happening. I got a little footage. Wasn't nothing exciting, but that's okay. The one cop I had contact with, he did fine. He identified properly. Anyway, alright y'all. Hope y'all have a good day. Peace!